And the Lord made me to understand some things. And he told me there are lots of ministers, many, many ministers, many who call themselves pastors, many who call themselves bishops, many who call themselves archbishops, many who call themselves prophets. The Lord told me many of them were actually possessed while they were young. That many are possessed with the spirit of witchcraft. Some of them are possessed with marine spirits. And this is what the Lord says concerning this category of persons. Many of you say, I grew up to realize that I was possessed, and I decided to use the power to do good and also work for God. But this is what the Sovereign Lord says to you, O man. Can a man serve two masters? You cannot drink of the cup of the Lord and the cup of devils. You still have the opportunity to repent now, and I, Jesus Christ, will deliver you and come and live inside of you through my spirit. But if selfishness causes you to shut me out, I will also shut you out of my kingdom that is at hand. Then the Lord said, today I lament and bewail my ministers, because many of them have become rebels. They have become unto me as pharaohs. This message shall be the last warning to some of them. Some shall not live to hear this kind of warning again. I am already standing at the door waiting for them.